This is RG from Synthetic Source, and today I have a theory that this is a good idea. A 39% increased health permanently increases healing by 9%. This is gained from health crates. Also, ammo crates grant double. Ammo crates grant double. So 120 and 8, and then 139 and 9, taking a single overdose with me, and as is, we get health back from shooting enemies. So let's slap a mystery boost on, and let's just get into it. Hopefully this works out better than the last one. I don't know if this is a good or a bad thing, but I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I don't care. Oh, going all in. This is what happens.
Alarm.
Come on, come here. What's up? All hail dodge, dude. Jesus. For a while, I don't really have ammo for the other. Do this for just a little while. Ooh, like I said, we're going all in. So. Damn, dude, the cooldown. Awful on cogitator right now. Going all in, baby. Holy shit! Oh, he was right there. He was covered by the satellite dish. No. No. Nope.
Ready.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god, dude, look at this. Yeah. about that luck. Yeah, give me 2 health crates. I'm gonna ask nicely. It's just a standard, but it's okay. Yeah. Okay, well that's not enough people. Get the people. Oh, okay.
What?
This is unbelievable. This is unreal. I can't believe that this is actually happening right now. Just fucking tell you. I said no. You big piece of shit. Shut up. Told your friends before. Shut the fuck up. I told them. I don't know how many goddamn times. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, you come on in here. I'm in awe at how ridiculous this run is. I'm full of flabbergaster. You could say. Okay, I'll take that. My health cannon. That's a death sentence. Get hit with that? That's a death sentence. That is. Oldest trick in the book. Damage. Just erases them. The fucking hell cannon. Fucking hell cannon. Oh no. Not good. Not good. I think we're done. Stick a fork in it. A fork in them. They're done. Stick a fork in them. They're done. Okay, I guess I can't do that wall. No. Yep, I backed up. That was the problem. I gotta get this in order, man. Oh, he's not close enough. I love it. I'll watch this, ready? I just need one specific upgrade and we're golden. I don't think I'll get it, but love. For me, more ammo for you, more ammo than you. Ammo for me, ammo for you. I have another kit, which is great. Let's actually upgrade. I don't know, man. I guess we'll do this. It's lightweight. We should do that, you know, just by nature of it being lightweight. Oh, look at this shit. I think I want to stay alive more. I just love it. I love being alive. I just love it. Yeah. Resilient. Yeah. I don't even care what it is. Spend the money. They're all pretty good choices for upgrading. I don't really think I'll need money soon, but Having reduced credit gain kind of fucked me up. Attention to me! I'm a troubled child! This is silly. I'm just gonna give up on your mission statement, bro. Gotta upgrade these boots, man. I may just scrap them later. Who knows? Don't really need that kind of damage. Turbo stuff. Oh, that's actually kind of nice. It's also the only option. And that raises the damage, so look at this. Get out of here. Keep going. I meant to use that, not the fucking Nemesis. Movement speed is bigger too. So the cool thing about Nemesis is the more targets it penetrates, the more damage it does. So hitting like so many excess is so good because it actually means something. It actually means something for you to penetrate so many targets. That's the lesson you learn the hard way. There, that one there. I actually don't want either of those items. I love Black Market Teleporter, but I don't want it. I don't. And you know, while we're at it. We keep the movement speed, so no big deal. Yeah, we'll just, because we can't do anything else. Unless we wait around for the executioner. Dumb and annoying. Shut up. You're so dumb and annoying. Shut up. Shut up. Listen. No one cares, dude. Shut the fuck up. I told you. Shut up. Oh! No, 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 no! Oh my god! No, 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 no. Okay. No, 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 no. No. Okay, so, you know how we went over this earlier and I'm getting so much extra because of these two modules? Well, I don't think I bumped into any health crates the entire run, and then when I see two on the same fucking screen, I start to panic. Because it's just like everything was going so well, and it's like the thing I've been looking for the whole time, I lost it. God. Well, it was a glorious run while it lasted. I'm so sad.